Now he's pinned her in the bed. See what he's doing with that bed that you and Travis and Cass bought him? You have been a nasty boy today, Otis. Stop smelling her little cotton puff. Enough today. I've seen enough X-rated stuff today.